Well, well, well. Look who finally decided to join the party. And by join, I mean crash. This is my turf, kitten, and I can't remember inviting you.
Your turf? There used to be a village here, and hot springs,
And now there ain't, pigeon, because it was in my way. I appreciate the true potential of this island, unlike the rest of you dinks.
This used to be a lovely little brook with the clearest water on the island. Now look at it. It's a freaking travesty. Well, forget about getting through that door. What's that up there? Looks like some wrecking ball.
Hey, you keep your filthy paws to yourself. That's not a toy. Well, it is, but it's my toy.
Wow, just looking at the thing seems to tick him off. Looks like we're onto something. Pizza delivery for Mr. CRT. Two pepperonis, extra crust.
Oh boy, pepperoni? Bob, get the door and pay the good man.
Sir, did you order pizza?
No. I thought you. Oh, wait a second. Don't open the door. It's just Bird Brain trying to be funny.
Haha, too easy, dude.
Whatever. Bob, why didn't you order pizza, huh?
I'm most guilt-stricken, sir. Please forgive me.
Hey, now you got the crushing ball stuck down in the Saddest Factory.
The Saddest Factory? Anyway, we could use that crushing ball of his. How do we get it out, Ethan? What's that shining doohickey on that box over there? Could be worth checking out.
Magnetic glove found. This gadget is a crude copy of a Valkyrian tool. It allows you to hold and throw magnetic objects like enemies, missiles, and the crushing ball.
I don't remember copying some old Valkyrian junk. Bob, did you make that?
Yes, sir. I did, for, directing the crushing ball.
Huh. That's very useful. Except that RoboCat and Beakface here just stole it. Ah!
Thank you, Bob.
Ah, yes. A catastrophe, indeed. I'm sorry.
Bob, never, ever say something like that again.
Azor? And mirrors? I smell a puzzle! What does this factory even fabricate? I mean, it's almost like he threw together a couple of conveyor belts, hammers, and lasers, just hoping something would pop out. See that circle shape ducked over the door? Let's play some crushing basketball!
Doing what I have to do. I'm playing the hand I was dealt.